Dearest Donna, here's an autographed case to the fan who owns all my CDs. But it's almost 2014. Why not also get my MP3s?